Ilias, they've been here ever since the madrasa started way back at Claremont Main Road Mosque. Leaders and other scholars.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا ونبينا رب العالمين سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين.
I'm Claire
Mont
Main Road Mosque.
Must remember is that the bulk of the examination takes place in the month of Ramadan. And we all know it's quite... But let us go into this month strengthened by the fact that you do get up early and that you do leave up.
So view that in a more positive light than anything else.
It's the Saturday or the Sunday and not the Monday, because some of them will definitely be writing the Monday as well. So while the rest of us will be enjoying the Baranday, as we call it, our grade 12
study,
will be busy studying the Saturday.
So for them, inshallah, they mustn't think that they are free now. Their labor only starts now. So inshallah, that I've come up with this idea that we will ask everybody in the hall
through the ages, God in the best of mold can yet fall to the lowest depths unless he lives a life of faith and righteousness. Then will he reach his goal. If not, he must stand his judgment. None can doubt before the wisest and justest of judges.
It is incumbent on all Muslim men and women to make the most of, to seek knowledge. With this hadith, I wish you the best of luck for your coming exams and also for all your endeavors in the future.
And an enemy of injustice. Adila. She gives good instruction, has a generous heart, and a refreshing smile. The smile has disappeared because Mishka said, Uncle Shafiq, I'm not going to say anything. After she said, me also intelligent, give me 5 minutes. She is a prudent investor and a free thinking person. May good fortune follow her
as well as the rest of the great 12, Rabika, to stay here, the whole grade 1s and 2s sitting here. We have them in front here to show you as well that madrasa continues until your schooling career ends. So to Aisha, which means prosperous, happy and fortunate. She's a good conversation, let's talk to the madrasa. And she referred, we were still at Claremont Main Road Mosque as well as Stepman Road. Neither means a determined person. She lights up your life, she certainly does, Nasser and Yuliyari. The song, and he says that she will be lucky sight in the phone, which is Ulaifa. Faiza, Ilyas actually started this madrasa home. So throughout his schooling career, he's also completed his madrasa career.
I have trust many powers. I've been some teachers, worst students and some best, but that's what you get from your career from the beginning. I'd like to say thank you to all my teachers.
And all the great boss, wishing you luck for the exams and all the whole boss. For the valedictorian day, unfortunately, it is with mixed feelings that we celebrate this day. In the sense that we have been seeing forward to this day for many months. And I wish to thank the Matric Class 2004 at this Madrasa Ceremony in Tamba for the future.
We've come to the end of our program. We just need to do this. And I'm going to pause.